as it was the bridge where we've just unfurled a huge banner saying love socialism and Brexit. I haven't campaigned for another Brexit because when I was knocking on doors in the 2016 referendum, I promised to honour myself. And I didn't want to be in this position, but the fact is that the Tories have stolen Brexit. They've stolen the Brexit referendum and they've turned it into a hard right project to destroy jobs, to destroy workers' rights and the environment, and to create a Tory economy. That's why I say now that we need a final say so that we can have a choice of being in a European Union transformed and changed into something that delivers for working people, economy, rights and the